propose a synthesis sequence to obtain the desired compound from the given starting molecule. Pause the video if you like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve the problem.